Welcome on my YouTube channel. This short video is only for beginners in audio technique. It is sure not for audio experts or experts in acoustic. I decided to make this short video because I receive, every week, questions why are my tweeters damaged. And I would like to show you or to explain how works the condenser in crossovers in the boxes, and also explain why you have or why happens so often that the tweeters are damaged. Now we have here two very nice old tweeters, old compression tweeters, Goodman's Hi-Fex 50HX, produced in England late 70s last century. So very nice pieces, and on these speakers I will show you how it works, or how it should work. In each, or we can say in each better speaker box, you have a crossover. If there are more speakers, the crossovers are usually more complicated. But if we take normal hi-fi two-way boxes, sometimes by the cheapest ones, or by not so complicated boxes, you have only very simple crossover made only with one condenser. And why? Because the condenser works like a filter. It filters the lower frequencies, and through the condenser are going only the higher frequencies. So the condenser is connected with or on the wires in front of the tweeters. I would like to show you how it works, how it really works, and how it sounds. If we connect a tweeter directly to an amplifier, so please don't do it, yes, there should be condenser. But for the example, I have connected this tweeter directly to an amplifier. So no crossover, no condenser, directly. So I do it carefully, and you will hear how it sounds without any crossover. So this cable, and you see directly to an amplifier. I will put the camera closer that you see it better. So now is the camera closer that you will see it better. This tweeter is connected directly to an amplifier. Now I will take the second one, and it is, or it will be, connected with a condenser 1 microfarad. It is this one is on the right channel of the amplifier. This one is now connected to the left channel of the amplifier. So left channel. So you can hear the difference. It's playing only the high frequencies, and if I change the channels to the right channel, you will hear this one. So the condenser works like a filter. It depends on the capacity of the condenser. If the capacity is lower, the filter filters or cuts the frequencies higher. So if you use low capacity, for example this one microfarad, the frequencies will be cut high. If you use higher capacity of the condenser, yes, 2,2 microfarad or 3,3 microfarad, the frequencies will be cut lower. So let's see how it works. So left channel. And it's enough to connect next condenser parallel to the first one. I'd like that you see it better. Wait a moment. Do you hear the difference? Higher capacity, lower frequencies. If I take bigger one, I can take all of them. So I can connect more condensers that you will see the bigger difference. So now we have much more higher capacity. For the calculation of the frequencies, there are some mathematic formula, but I think that for the beginners will be enough such a demonstration. And I would like also answer the question why you have sometimes speakers, the tweeters damaged. So let's see, this is some old crossover, and in this crossover are used such an old condensers, and they are I can say not good quality, poor quality, and when they are old, they are not working properly. So if you put the volume up, if you increase the volume on the amplifier, this condenser works not properly, and it's possible that goes the full signal in the tweeter, and the tweeter is not constructed for the reproducing of lower frequencies. So with old condensers, is very often that the tweeter by higher volume is damaged. So I think that it is enough, and that now you understand the function of condensers in simple crossovers. So I hope that you like this video. You can see also one of my previous videos where I tried to explain the sensitivity of the speakers, and also other videos with tips and tricks. So if you'd like, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your attention.